whole collaboration. Actually, we first met in 1990 at the July 4th festival in Horseheads, New York, where we were packing them out. About 300 people came. His band, my band, and Don McLean of American Pie. The three bands, and Judy Collins, the four entities together drew 375 each. You know, did you ever play that gig again? I never got asked back. Anyway, we met in 95. In 1995, Ricky asked me out of the blue. I got a call from Ricky, asked me to be a part of his Live at the Ryman Nashville Network TV show. Vince Gill, Bela Fleck, and myself were his guests. We had such a great time on that show. Then 5 years later or so, I got another call from Ricky, asked me to be part of his Bill Monroe tribute record. And I supposedly was the first to respond and the first to record, and it's the first song on the record. And we ended up on Jay Leno and Conan O'Brien. If you stay up till 1:25 in the morning, you would have caught it. It's a Bill Monroe classic. Actually, it's an old traditional song. He didn't write this one, but I guess did he make it famous?
Yeah, he and Charlie, the Monroe brothers back in the 30s.
Okay.
Yeah. Very cool version.
It's a great version, and this is nothing like it. This is, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, the new member, the newest Thunderite, Thunderian. His name is Ben Helfson. Ladies and gentlemen, here's to Ben. As Bean Stockwell said, it was in Melbourne.
Just need so sound. Well, the house.